SmartMap provides situational awareness on a global scale by allowing quick access to relevant devices from anywhere in the world. In this video tutorial, you will learn how to create a link to a map. Our warehouse was set up as a map. I'll show you how to link to it from SmartMap. First, we'll click Setup. Then click the Add a Link icon. Click the Link Type drop-down list and choose Map from the list. Next, we'll click the Name field to name the link. We named the link Warehouse. The warehouse map was previously created in the Smart Client, and it is stored on the server Luna 9. We'll click Maps from Luna 9 and select the map Warehouse. To make it stand out more, let's change the color. Click the Color box. Choose the top yellow swatch. That looks great. We'll click anywhere outside the dialog box and click Setup. Now we have the link to the warehouse map. Let's click Warehouse. A previously defined map opens in a new window. Click Close to close the map. You just saw how to create a link to a map. Visit our YouTube site to view other tutorials in this playlist.